What up, guys?
Hey.
We're here to get
stronger.
My name is Nicky Hollander, and this is Refuel, my recovery burn workout. In this workout, we're gonna lengthen and strengthen those tired sore muscles through range of motion and isometric exercises, while continuing to burn calories through low intensity cardio. So let's open that gas tank and refuel. Coming into wrist mobility, power up. Let's open the hands, read the book, and back to prayer. Nice and easy. Just opening those wrists. We're doing a lot of push-ups, a lot of plank positions, and a lot of my moves. So let's be kind to the wrist today. Let's get that full range of motion back. Today we have Susie with us, who works at livestrong.com.
Hi, Nikki.
Now, Susie is gonna be a modifier, so she's gonna use a chair for balance, and she's overcome obstacles in her fitness life. She's had hip surgery, which she thought would forever limit her physical activities, but through perseverance, she has come back much stronger, right?
That's right.
I love that. Got Ryan with us. Me and Ryan are separated by 200 years, Australian and English. We're still buddies, though.
Of course we are, mate.
Ah, there you go. Nice, coming back in. And open and close, shake them out. Coming into shoulder matrix. Take the arms by the ears, leaning back. Nice, strong engagement of the abs. We're warming the shoulders up. Today we have with us Katie. Now, Katie, when she was 18 years old, her heart stopped and they put in a pacemaker, that's right?
That's right.
Well, she checked with the doctor, she got the all clear, and she's been back training and showing great determination and courage. Such an inspiration to me. Great job, Katie.
Thanks, Nikki.
Carl, our Air Force veteran, knows a thing or two about refueling, right?
Yes, sir.
Ah, there you go. Only person to call me sir around here. And we have Ashley from Arkansas representing that great state. How you doing, girl?
Hey, Nikki.
So a few more. Get those arms right by the ears. Closer to the ears, the bigger the stretch. And release, shake them out. Walk out variations. Take the feet underneath the body. Let's walk out into a plank position. Take the hands underneath the shoulders. Retract the shoulder blades, nice strong abs. Walk it back. When we get to the top, open up. Come on down again. This time, drop to the knees, look up to the ceiling. Big long breath, take the knees off, walk it back. And open, down we go again. Now keep the knees off the ground, look up. Open that chest, pull the shoulders down low, don't wear those shoulder earrings. And walk the hands back. And open. Coming down this time. When you get to the bottom, give me a push-up. And then open. You guys have made a great choice today. Think about what your motivation is, why you're here. Last one, pick any of those four and do it. There it is. Open. Think about what your motivation is today, what you want to achieve. Follow through, come all the way up. And open, shake those out again. Take the feet slightly wider than shoulder width. Bend the knee, come down into bear stretch. Walking them across, keeping those toes pointing forward. Walking the hands from one foot to the other. Great thing about recovery workout is it allows blood flow to get all around those tired sore muscles, helping them recover. So important, just allowing you to push harder on those high intensity days. So think about this one as a great one to help you push that extra mile. Don't skip this workout. This workout is essential. One more this side. Back. Shake that out. Standing tall, grab that ball above your head. Coming all the way down, rotate that ball around your body, bring it to the top. Back the other way. Yes. This one should feel good. Big opener. Rotation. I could do these all day. And to the top. All the way up. Great thing about recovery workouts is they allow you to keep burning calories while getting in a higher volume of workouts during the week without having to take it to such high intensity. Any great training program has recovery workouts in it. One more each way. Big circles. One more. Happy you came. Glad to see you. Shake it out. Plank, open the gate. Feet shoulder width apart. Coming on down. Drive your knee all the way up. Open the gate. Close the hip and back. Let's get into a nice rhythm. So if you need to, you can come down to the knees on this one. Keep it going. Allows you to get that full range of motion. As you can see, Susie's getting that big range of motion in the hip. Keeping the knee down, allowing her to perform this exercise. Great work. And one more this side. Open and close. Good. And shake it out for a second. Stay down and switch it over. Let's go. Beautiful. This is great for releasing tension in the hips. This is a great opener for you, really releasing that pressure down there. Great stuff. You're trying to get as big a circles as you can get. Point through that toe on the way out, really elongate and all the way back. Sometimes this can be quite hard for guys. One more. And release. Great work. Excellent. Coming into the shoulder series, coming up to your feet. Oh, this is one of my favorite exercises. Hits the shoulders in every different way imaginable. Take the arms straight out and give me small circles going backwards. So many of my clients are so surprised that you don't have to pick up a weight to hit your shoulders. Well, I'm about to show you that's true. Take them in the opposite direction, coming forward. Now, key here is you're trying to keep your hands from dropping below your shoulders. If you have to, by all means, shake them out. But if you can keep up there, keep it going. We have a little contest amongst ourselves right here. Who's gonna outlast who? And bring them in, bend the elbows, come into goalpost, rotate and rotate, trying to get that big range of motion, pivoting on that elbow. There you go. Defining the shoulders, massively important. The better the shoulders look, the smaller the waist is. It frames the body, really key. And holding them up, bring the thumbs together, reach above your head. At this point, you're gonna start to feel and really heat up. We've hit quite a few rotations so far. Can you guys feel them?
Yes.
Ah, this is recovery burn, not just recovery. Feeling a little bit of the burn now. Nice, keep reaching, three more. One, two, now keep them up to the side. We're gonna look over to see the little finger twist and the thumb underneath. Wring them out as if you're wringing out some washing. Good, don't bring the traps up. Don't come in here, stay low. Keep it all in the shoulders. Yeah, that's right. I'm not putting my hands down. It's a question of willpower. Willpower is where success is born. Every great training session is about solid willpower as its foundation. Oh, and they're thinking, switch, switch. Hold them here. Pull them straight back. This is your last one in the shoulder series. Stay with me if they're burning. We're nearly there. Woo! Close, keep them straight. In three, two, one, and release them out. Fantastic work. Building heat. I feel the sweat going already. That's the power up. We have now come to the training section of this workout. Today, we're gonna have one range of motion exercise to one isometric exercise to 1 minute of low intensity cardio to re-energize those tired muscles. Take a deep breath. First exercise, energy in to energy out. Take the foot, externally rotate it away from the body. Turn the opposite 145 degrees. Extend your arms, bend the knee, reach out. Bring the energy into you, take it away from you. Big, long movements. That's what you're gonna see from us today. Big, long, sweeping movements. I can tell you right now that being stiff and restricted are afflictions of the old, but being supple and flexible are attributes of the youth. So this exercise is gonna make you feel better and be better. And extend, and one more. And now let's come into the isometric hold. Really pull through the fingers, get down nice and long, nice. Push into that back foot, get the waist nice and long. Breathe, no tension, just strength. And release. Great work. Excellent. Our 1 minute cardio. Lateral doggies. Follow me. Come across. There you go. It's low intensity, but we're keeping that calorie ticker going. A lot of people ask me, Nikki, why did you put low intensity cardio in a recovery day? Well, here's the deal. If you eat every day, you have to burn calories every day. Those are the rules. If you follow the rules, you get to your goals. So that's why, my friends, keep that moving. Great. Now stay nice and low on this. Keep that little demi squat going. We're not going too fast. This is about steady state, just keeping the calorie clock ticking. At home, a steady state for you might be a little quicker than this, whatever it is, but this is not high intensity. This is calorie burning. Low intensity. Great work. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. Yeah, and you may have felt that. That's fantastic. Energy in to energy out. I'm never complaining about that. Externally rotate that foot. Back one 45 degrees. Take the arms out. Sink into that front knee. Big stretch. Take that energy. Deliver it behind you. Try to think of in with the good and out with the bad. There you go. Bring it in. Throw it away. Excellent. Reach out. Long movements. Getting in shape takes commitment. There's so many things out there that are trying to drag you from the straight and narrow. You have to be committed in your mind, committed in your soul, all the way to your goal. Extend, bring it back. There it is. And stretch forward. We have one more. And here, isometric hold. Come on, I'll join you. Reach through those fingers, pulling every fiber of your body. Push through the back heel, drive through the front knee. They're here saying to me, come on.
Come on.
Yeah, you guys feeling that?
Yes.
Hold it and done. Well done. Shake that out. Coming into lateral doggies. Driving across. Nice and low. This time, let's get the hand down. There it is. Nice and strong. When you get the hand down, make sure you don't hinge at the waist. What I'm looking for is a little bit of a deeper bend in the legs. I'm gonna bring the word doggies to the general public in America. You're all gonna learn it. Nice. I want you to think about what your goals are right now. What are they? Is it to look better? Is it to feel younger? Is it to look good for your husband, your wife, your boyfriend, your girlfriend? When things get tough in this training session, bring those to the fore. Bring those in front of you. They will push you through. In 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. Shake that out. Let's go grab a drink. Woo! There's our low intensity cardio burn. Just showing you can burn calories at a lower intensity. Leg series. Let's put one leg underneath the body. Raise the opposite. Extend from the knee. Bring it in. Open, close, and down. Up, extend, back, open, close, and down. Get into a nice rhythm. Susie has got the chair out. It's great. It's allowing her to get into this exercise. Her foot is firing away down here to balance her still, which is great. This is still working balance. We're not taking the balance out by bringing this chair in. We're just assisting, which is awesome. Solid as a rock Ryan here. It's made of granite. I could just throw myself at him. He wouldn't go anywhere. Beautiful. I'll do last couple with you. And extend, down, open, close. Final one. Come on, keep it high. Yes. Now, put it down, but pick it straight back up. We're gonna come into our hold. There you go, really squeeze that quad. Engage strong, don't go anywhere. Almost there, get it nice and high. Nice and high, and release. Great work. Shake that out. 1 minute, low intensity cardio. We've got a ladder drill. Imagine that ladder in front of you. You've got a nice box. Step in, out, out. Follow along. Out, out, in, out, out. There it is. Nice little twinkle toes. Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, Gene Kelly, whoever's your favorite dancer. I just picked all some old dancers there. Good, keep them going, nice and soft. Here's a point I wanna get through to you guys. Don't be afraid to check your scale. When we start this program, you're gonna start to see it come down. The weight is gonna... Now, if you don't see that scale moving, adjust. Either adjust the food in or adjust your energy out. But don't bury your head in the sand and not look. It's really important to have all the information. There you go. You have 10 seconds. See, look, you can get a sweat with low intensity. Who said you can't? 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. Opposite side leg series. Shake your legs out. Big breath. Bring the knee up. Extend. Back. Open the hip. Close the hip. And down. Get into a nice rhythm. Keep that going. A lot of people will ask me, Nikki, what happens when I get older? Why is my metabolism slowing down? Why am I gaining weight? It doesn't have anything to do with your metabolism. What it has to do with, it has to do with you becoming less active. Think about how active we were in the playgrounds, playing, running. And then as you get older, you're sitting in the office doing less. You must adjust accordingly. Either less calories in, or more energy out. You pick the one. Open, close, one to go. Up, extend, back, open. Yeah, she's strong. Now, shake that one out. It's just a quick sec. Shake it out, bring it up, and extend. There you go. Nice and strong. Engage the core. You can see Ashley is really working here. Your core stabilizes your whole spine. She's firing that quad. Can you get it here, girl? Oh, strong. Ash, her eyes are locked in. Oh, that's okay. I love you enough to let you hate me. In 3, 2, 1, release. Nice work. Take that breath. 1 minute ladder salsa. Nice little square in the middle. Let's step into the square. Out, out. In, out, out. Cross, out, out. Cross. Now start to tighten it up a little bit. Put it in the hips. gonna be able to dance better, move better, feel better. Great stuff. I want you guys to remember this and focus on it. You're getting in shape to feel happier, so be happy while you're doing it, okay? Embrace this process. Come on, I'm coming straight over to Carl because he's such a dancer. That's right. This is the one airman right here with a rhythm. Come on. All in the hips. There you go. Yeah, I got a little bit. 5 seconds. Come on. Push it through. And release. Nice work, brother. Coming into standing quad reach. Take the foot underneath the body. Take your foot. Push it into your hand. We're going to drop down, bend that front leg, extend the opposite arm, and come back to the middle. I'm gonna do this 10 times. And back. Just remember, getting in shape is a 24-hour-a-day process. It's a lifestyle change. 1 hour working out and 23 of bad living is not gonna cut it. What I need to see from you is an all-round commitment. You do that, we stay together, nothing will stand in your way. Great way to get into this one. Get that hand on the chair. Susie is still getting a fantastic quad stretch. Really good, big reach. Stretch that one out. We have one more. Bring it down and isometric hold. Let's not go anywhere. As the teacher, I definitely can't fall over. Focus. Nobody tell me anything funny. Come on. Feeling that bottom leg. You're going to be feeling this one just as much as any other one. And release. Great work. Fantastic. We have our 1 minute low intensity cardio. Crescent kicks. Fighting stance. Hands up. Let's start slowly. Give me a crescent kick. Good, nice, just easy. Remember, this is low intensity. You can see we're still sweating doing it. We're still burning those calories. Just at a slightly lower rate, but getting us ready for those high intensity days. There you go. Now, I want you to think about kicking those obstacles away from you. All those obstacles that have gotten in the way of you getting into the best shape of your life. In previous attempts at trying to get in shape, what is it that stopped you? What is your enemy? And whatever your enemy is, I want you to think of strategies right now and how you're gonna beat it. Is it pizza? Is pizza your enemy? Is it boredom? Figure out what your enemy is and beat it. And release, great work. Woo. Coming to the other side, quad reach. Feet underneath the body. Grab that foot, push it into the hand. Get a little wobble, it's okay. Extend, focus in front of you on something that isn't moving. And reach. Bring it back. And reach. Big, long, strong movements. Keep that going. A great point to note right here is the leg you're stretching is getting that nice, long stretch. But as you're coming into that squat, you're gonna feel the leg you're standing on working and firing. Right, Ryan? Well, let me tell you, I got news for you and I got news for Ryan. If that legs are shaking, the calories are baking. Okay? Come on, two more. Extend it out. I'm staying with you the whole time, Ryan. You ain't getting out of this one, pal. Extend. Bring it back, coming into isometric hold. Nice, long lines. Focus on something that isn't moving. Pull the heel right into the butt. Hold, 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 and release. Great work. Shake that out. 1 minute cardio, crescent kicks, other side. Let's go. Start nice and easy and build into it. There you go. Now guys, I want you to find the joy in working out. Enjoy the process. Don't be focused on the results. Don't always be like, I need to get to this, I need to get to that. If you start enjoying the process, If you start getting engaged in eating healthy, living healthy, results will always come. There you go. Big, long circles. Katie Cakes. Come on, you kick like a demon right here. Okay, so you can start lower. And as you start to warm up, you can get a little higher. You can keep that intensity low, but the higher you raise it, the better that stretch on that hamstring. Right, girl?
Oh, yeah.
Ah, she's sweating. Come on, in 3, 2, 1, and release. Whoa. Nice work. Big breath. Let's grab some water. We're gonna be coming down to our mats right now. Whew, let's hydrate. We want success through fat burning, not success through water loss. Coming down to our mats, we're gonna go into bird dog. Hands underneath the shoulders, extend your arm, extend the leg in opposite directions, pull, bring them together and extend. Bring together and extend. Really push into the toes of the knee that's on the floor. That's gonna really lock your body in. As you crunch, bring your abs into it. This is a great ab exercise. So many of my clients, when they first get to me, sore backs. This is hitting the abs, drive it together. Last one, bring it down, and now hold, extend, big long lines. Long neck, keep the head down. Drive, raise that leg even more. Get that glute in 3, 2, so serious, 1, and release. Great work. Coming on up, surfer's paddle. Engage those abs, drive with the thumbs down. Now, I'm not much of a surfer, I've got to admit, I'm scared of sharks. But this is a great exercise to hit the shoulders. So if I was ever to get in the water, I could actually do it. Drive it down, big, long circles. The more you lean, the more you engage the abs. A lot of times we'll do cardio, it's always about the legs. This is a great chance to do cardio and get the upper body involved. Yeah, how you feeling, Ashley?
Upper body's involved.
Yeah, a lot of surfing in Arkansas.
You know what, not really.
Oh, not really. Surfing that wave of health. Come on, surf it all the way into your goal. Come on, surf it through. 10 seconds, good, leading with the thumbs. There you go, low intensity, nice and strong. In 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. Coming down to the mats, bird dog, other side. Hands underneath the body. We're going to extend the opposite arm this time. Bring it in and extend. Look at the movement, that's a crunch. If you turned me over right there, I'd be doing a big, strong crunch. Drive and extend, fantastic. Bringing it all the way in, long, strong movement. Nothing short about this one. Bring it together and extend. One more, together and extend. Bring it down and isometric hold. Long lines is what I'm looking for. Raise that leg, engage the glute even more. This is getting so much abs, glute, back. Lengthen, raise the hand that little bit and release. Great work. Big breath coming up into shoulder matrix. This is our 1 minute cardio. Bend the knees, bring the arms by the ears, big circles. Lean back just a touch. When you lean back, you're gonna start engaging those abs. That's the only thing that's gonna stop your spine from being on the floor. There you go. Nice, long movements. This is when I tell you to look into my eyes. And you will achieve your goals. There is nothing you cannot achieve. The sky is the limit. A lot of people come to me and they say, Nick, all I want is to lose 10 pounds, or I think I just want what's possible. Anything is possible. If you follow the rules, it will happen. That's the great thing about my training. It's just a question of numbers. You get them right, results will follow. There, last 5 seconds. There you go, feeling those shoulders. Again, and release, nice work. Coming down to the mat, half line cross. put the body on the ground. Extend the arms. We're gonna raise the body off the ground and come back. Raise and come back. As you raise, pull those shoulders back. Keep that going, nice flow. Really crucial in this exercise, keep the glutes engaged. As by keeping the glutes engaged, we take it away from that lower back. But what's so great about this exercise is it works the back of the shoulders. So for you girls out there, you wanna look nice and open in that dress, or you guys that wanna stand like a hero, this is a fantastic exercise. One, going down and hold. Engage the glute, really important on the isometric, engage that glute. Nice long neck. In 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. Coming into side elbow plank for our 1 minute cardio. Come down into those forearms. Stack them underneath the body. We're gonna rotate open and switch. Open and switch. Nice work, getting a nice rotation. Drive with that elbow. You're gonna feel the abs activated, nice and strong. Control. This one is low intensity and very much to do with control. What we're doing right now is we're hitting the transverse abs. The transverse abs wrap around you like a corset, holding everything together. The more you work it, the more it pulls everything in. That is not a trick, that is science, my friend. The transverse abs hold us together. Without those, we'd just be jelly on the floor. Nearly there, come on. We have 5 seconds. Yeah, doing great. Pushing down onto those toes and release. Great work. Big breath, staying down there. Prone scorpions. Take the body on the ground. Extend the arms. Big breath, take the foot to the opposite hand and bring it back. To the opposite hand and back. Really key right here is keep the other foot down on that ground. There it is, two more. Big stretch, you're gonna feel that quad stretch, the torso lengthen. Now give me an iso hold, bring the foot all the way to the hand. Take a big, deep breath here. This is gonna make you move better, feel better, look better. And release, great work. Coming to the other side and reach. And down, keep that moving. Great way to get into this one is keep that bottom leg straight, shorter range of motion. As you start to progress, that will get more and more. Really work on keeping that bottom leg nice and still. Good, and all the way over, one more. Bring it back. This time we've got the iso hold, hold, palms flat down on the ground. Getting that big lengthening in the quad all the way through that torso. Breathe through this one. Don't restrict your breath. Long, how you doing there, Ryan? Ah, he loves being in this position. In 3, 2, 1, and release. Nice work. Big breath. Take a seat down on your mats. Dig into the heels. We're gonna go into seated rotation. Hands in front of you, reach behind. Opposite arm straight. There you go. Our goal right here is to reach as far behind us as we can. Another pet peeve of mine is people, and I like to call them skinny fat. Skinny fat, what does that mean? That means people that don't eat and don't work out. That's not what we're looking for right here. We are looking to look good on the inside and the out. Problem is, when you're skinny fat, you can never start eating again because your metabolism is slow. It doesn't allow you to live that normal life. So really follow that healthy eating, healthy working out. Never go wrong. 5 seconds, big reach. And and release. Coming down into a bridge. Push those feet down into the ground, palms into the ground. Let's squeeze the glute, raise the hips, and up and down. And up and down. Beautiful. Nice rhythm. Nice, all the way. Strong, really lifting, using the glute. Big stretch on those hips. Push down into the palms. Feeling it, we're close. And up, last one. Raise and down. Now take your foot, stack it on top of the opposite quad, and raise and down. Drive up and down. Fantastic, keep that going. A great way to do this exercise, if you don't quite have that range of motion, is to cross your leg over the other one. Just gives you a little added assistance. Keep driving all the way to the top, squeezing and engaging those glutes. And switch other side, switch those legs. Guys, these recovery sessions are so important because they prevent against burnout and exhaustion, and they just allow you to push harder on those other days. Don't skip them, you're doing great. Nice, push into those hands. And one more, all the way to the top. And down, both feet, plant it down, push into the hands. Isometric hold at the top. Glutes firing right now. You may feel those hamstrings getting involved. I know these guys do, right?
Yeah,
there you go. Nice and strong, those glutes engaged. Gonna keep it out of that back. Keep it exactly where we want it in 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. We have come to the final exercise, ab series. We're gonna come down, take the hand above the head, all the way up to the top, touch the toe, switch it over. Nice, get into a nice rhythm. Working the abs, looking for that beautiful six pack, remembering that seeing that six pack is all about burning fat first, making them look great second. I knew that, that's why I put this last. Come on, one more on each side. One and two, shake that out for a second. Let the stomach relax, hand behind the head, bring the elbow to knee and switch. Through. Same movement, a little bit deeper contraction because we're bringing that body together a little tighter. My abs are on fire. Their abs are on fire. Your abs are on fire. Come on. Nearly there, finishing with some excitement. 3, 2, 1, and release. Great work. Feeling revitalized. Feeling refueled, let's power down. Go grab yourself a drink. Such hard work today. Focus, that was not an easy workout, that was a focused workout. Coming down to the ground, extend those legs. Take the arms all the way behind the head. Coming up, grab the toes. Pull them towards you. If you're not at the toes yet, come to the shins, pull yourself in. And extend. Coming on up. Grab and pull. Guys, don't forget to go to livestrong.com on your mobile device. And you can take me with you wherever you go on your travels. To the beach or the gym, I'll be with you. We can work out together anywhere. Release those hamstrings, split the legs, take the hand behind you, coming into split reach. All the way. Really reach out here for your goals. Get that big release on the body. You've hit one of your goals already today, and that's working out, or at least one of my goals for you. down, other side. And down, coming to our feet. Down, back and over, take the hands above the head, hinge at the waist. Take the hands, interlock them behind the legs, bring them all the way up. Stretch the chest, bring them down. In front of the legs, bring them up, roll that body to the top. One more, hinge at the waist. All the way up. Stretch the chest, bring it down. Roll up and to the top and release. Look at it this way, guys. Everything in the world is either good for your body or bad for your body. You make the choice and make it positive. My name's Nicky Hollander. That was Refuel, and you just got stronger. Nice work, guys.
Okay, guys. Boom.
Fantastic work. Guys, come on in, come on in. How are you guys feeling?
Yeah?
Feeling strong?
Yeah.
Burn some calories?
Yeah.
Ah, love it. Come on, just put your hands in the middle. One, two, three. Stronger! Stronger.